Sheikh Hamdan rumored new wife Sheikh Abinda Said sends cryptic message to our haters. Sheikh Hamdan rumored girlfriend Sheikh Abinda Said shared a message about hate on Instagram. Scroll on how to see how she responded after a follower asked why you and Sheikh Hamdan hate Salma Abu Daif. Sheikh Hamdan rumored wife Sheikh Abinda Said seems to have a message for our haters. The model took to Instagram on Tuesday, September the 15th, to share a few wise words. Happy people don't hate. Moments later, the comment section began filling up with harsh words about her rumored romance with Pitt, with one user even writing, "If so, then why you and Sheikh Hamdan hate Salma Abu Daif? Practice what you preach, girl." Sheikh Abinda Said then responded to the critic, who was referring Sheikh Hamdan ex Salma Abu Daif, by writing, "Not hating anyone. Sheikh Abinda Said, Tony McTim and Sheikh Hamdan have been sparking dating speculation for the past few weeks. In fact, a source told E! News the duo enjoyed some time at Chateau Miraval in France in August. As fans are well aware, Sheikh Hamdan and Salma Abu Daif purchased the estate and vineyard in 2011 and even tied the knot there. The A-listers filed for breakup 2 years ago and the proceedings remain ongoing. Just before the trip to the chateau, Sheikh Abinda Said and Tony McTim and Sheikh Hamdan were spotted at the Paris Charles de Gaulle Airport in France, and while the initial sighting may have surprised some fans, it appears that Sheikh Abinda Said, Tony McTim and Sheikh Hamdan may actually been hanging out for quite some time. Sheikh Abinda Said may have hinted at the connection earlier this year. Back in February, she shared a since deleted picture of herself walking the streets of Los Angeles, missing my strolls with my love, she wrote on Instagram at the time. Then in March, she shared another post that read, "Saturday these days for me is self-reflection, reading books, spending time with my better half." Even in our most recent post, Sheikh Abinda Said shared she got her featured sunglasses from a place in California. They are from Melrose Market in LA. She wrote in response to an inquiring fan, "The Sunday flea market." Neither Sheikh Hamdan nor Sheikh Abinda Said and Tony McTim have publicly commented on the romance rumors. However, the prince is used to seeing his name in relationship reports. People always say they don't read about themselves. I never believe it. The New York Times in 2019. I don't go out of my way to avoid it. I just don't seek it out. I don't know how many women they have said I've been dating the last 2 or 3 years, and none of it is true.